And of course, not all zina is created equal. And there's certain types of zina that are worse than others. Who can tell us a zina that's worse than any other type of zina? Someone put your hand up and tell us. Yes, sir. Aywa, ahsan, very good. Zina with the neighbor. Neighbor's what? The hadith says, halilat al-jar. Ya'ni, whoever is the jar is the neighbor. Whoever is the mahram to this neighbor. Ya'ni, your neighbor's wife, your neighbor's sister, your neighbor's daughter, your neighbor's mother, whatever. And any woman that's he's a mahram for, this type of zina is more haram and more severe than any other type. Like what other kind? So we have the neighbor. Naam. Naam. Aywa. An old man committing zina. Type. Why is it such a big deal, an old man committing zina? Why? I think it's clear, right? Because he's an old man. There's no need. Khalas, ya akhi. You're this close to your grave. What are you running around for and trying to commit zina? Khalas, aib. Old man, dying. You have heart problems. What zina, ya akhi? Yeah? Blood pressure. Al-Muhim, let's leave that one alone. Excellent. What else?
Zina with the
eyes. Aha, type. We'll get to that. Zina with the eyes, and what does that mean exactly? We'll get to that. Excellent. Type. What other kind of actual zina is more haram than others? Or how about this is a clue? Time and place. Time and place. Nam? Yeah, absolutely. Zina with a close relative. And the closer the relative, the more it's haram. Incest with a brother, with a sister, like that. And then as it moves further, and it gets, but the closer it is, the more haram it is. How about the timing? We said something about time and place. Naam? Ramadan, absolutely. Yeah, so Barul Mubarak said in Ramadan, it'll be more haram. Wouldn't you agree? Commit zina in Ramadan is more haram than any other time? Absolutely. How about place? Naam? Where? Zina, okay. Zina, طيب, zina in public. طيب, shukran. Okay, خلاص, جزاك الله خير. We were actually looking for the sanctity of the place. Al-haram, yeah? طبعاً, al-haram maybe even a bit far. Even in the masjid. And I don't know who's this idiot who's going to fly to Mecca, yalla, huh, for zina. But يعني, haram is like, طبعاً, for sure, in the haram will be more haram. But even in the masjid, committing zina in the masjid, of course, more haram than some guy in public, right? More haram than that. So, okay, so not we learned that all zina is not created equal. Very good.